Tune into this week's Xamarin Essential API of the Week, where I show you how to vibrate your device with the Vibrate API. So tune in. Welcome back, everyone, to Xamarin Essentials API of the Week. Today, I'm going to show you how to vibrate your device using the Vibrate API built into Xamarin Essentials. So let's get started. Here I am inside of my App Essentials application, and I've installed Xamarin Essentials into all of my applications. I followed the Getting Started code and registered Xamarin Essentials everywhere. Over here in our documentation, I can learn about the setup here for Xamarin Essentials and the APIs that I need to use. So here, for instance, there's a full Getting Started guide, and it's going to tell me that if I want to vibrate my device on Android, I need to add a permission. On iOS, nothing, and same thing on UWP. Now, what's cool about the Vibrate API is it allows us to vibrate the device for a specified amount of time. Additionally, you can cancel the vibration on select devices, such as Windows and on Android. So let's go ahead and integrate this into our app. So since it's on Android, I'm going to go into our Android code. I've copied that permission, and I'm going to put it into our manifest file here. You can see I have other permissions up here, such as network state and battery stats, that I need. Now, what I'm able to do is integrate Vibrate. So here I have a little slider that allows me to specify the milliseconds between 0 and 5,000 milliseconds, or 5 seconds, and put a little Vibrate. I can vibrate, I can cancel. So let's go into the code behind and actually do it. So what I'm going to do here is simply come into my Vibrate method, and I can say vibrate, vibration dot, which is the API, dot, and I have cancel, and I have vibrate. So here we're going to vibrate, and I can give it a default here, which is 500 milliseconds. I can specify a duration, which is between 0 and 5,000 milliseconds, or a time span. So for instance, I could say time span dot from milliseconds, and say slider dot slider time dot value. And that's it. I've just vibrated my device. If I want to cancel, I say vibration dot cancel. And I'm done. That's literally it. Two lines of code, one to start and one to cancel. Now, I'm going to go ahead and recompile my application, and we'll actually see our device vibrate here on the podium. All right, our application has launched, so I'm going to go into the Vibrate option here, and I have a slider up top that I can drag along. I'm going to hit Vibrate. And now you can't feel it or touch it, but rest assured, it is vibrating in my hand, which is awesome. If I hit Cancel, it cancels it. And I can adjust it as much or as little as I want right here in the slider, and I get a beautiful, nice vibration on my device. So if I'm doing notifications or anything like that, I can go ahead and integrate this into my application. Just like that, you have vibration in your app with Xamarin Essentials in a single line of code. I hope that you enjoyed this Xamarin Essential API of the Week. You can find more information at aka.ms/Xamarin Essentials. You can learn about this API and all of the APIs built right in. I hope that you enjoyed this episode, and thanks for watching. Hey, it's James. I'm just checking in and wanted to thank you for watching this awesome Xamarin Essential API of the Week. Now, don't forget to do all the things, such as like, subscribe, and ding that notification bell for even more videos. And while you're here, check out more Xamarin Essential API videos of the week. They're all right here. Go do it right now. It's awesome.